Pro tip, if you're thinking about leaving your woman, remove sex from the equation, if she hasn't removed it already. Then ask yourself, if she was a dude, would I even tolerate or entertain this bullshit behavior to begin with? I'll leave you to talk in the comments. FLCS.
Don't say it. You're just being insecure. Just smile. Don't say it. Oh, she's popular. She is popular today. She is. Yes, she is. Oh my gosh, don't say it. Fuck it. Say it.
Is that your other boyfriend?
You know what women hate is when you tell them to calm down. Right? So now when she yells at me, I just go, love your energy. Love what you're doing. A little more.
My soul grows struggling with his PR. So I asked if I could hop in. I had to start pressing.
One of the things that upsets me most in the gym is people thinking they're better than others simply because they're bigger or stronger. You're not. Just because you can lift more doesn't give you the right to treat people poorly. I hope this gym sees this and revokes your membership or makes you apologize to this young man. He's working hard. He's got his friends. They're pushing him. They're encouraging him. You saw an opportunity to shame him, embarrass him for likes and attention on social media. This is toxic gym culture. You could have done two things. You could have gone, helped him, encouraged him, helped him with form, or you could have simply minded your own business. Be better than that.
Oh, look at us. We're in love and happy and not dead inside. Get fucked, both of you.
I just asked this nigga, like, so you pulling up in this and you ain't got no girl? He talking about my wife over there. Look what she driving. Okay.
Why don't relationships last in today's generation?
Because you literally don't fucking put
because
that shit.
Because people are lazy as fuck.
Ask them why do they get upset in an environment like this when a man approaches them? Like a guy spoke to a woman earlier and she got upset. She got an attitude because he asked if she was single.
Don't put a camera.
Like what's the point? That's a good question. Why do women get upset when a guy approaches them?
I'm gonna start asking that right now. Yeah, y'all take care, okay?
I was gonna say something to her, and I feel like she would have been on some.
Hey, positive energy, that's all it is.
Yeah. That's all it is. Guys approach women.
Let me put it into perspective, right? So this whole idea of, oh, men and women should be 50-50. The whole idea of, oh, I want to be independent inside a relationship is basically contradictory because the whole idea of a relationship is to become interdependent.
Facts.
So if I'm in a relationship with a woman, I'm not independent. Why do you want to be independent so bad?
Yes.
This sounds for everyone who looks younger than their actual age, and people don't believe them when you tell them how old you are.
Girls that followed me, they were like, what the fuck, like, you're doing porn now?
Right.
I had a lot of girls, like, mad at me. A lot of, like, my YouTube subscribers, like, they were mainly girls. They were, like, slut-shaming me so bad.
Really?
Yeah, 100%.
Because I feel like you probably have a lot of really young girls in the makeup world and stuff, too, who really don't understand you making this decision.
Yeah, they would comment and be like, what happened to the good Christian girl?
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
She's still like, here, guys.
What's one thing you're proud to say that you taught him?
I am proud to say that I've taught him, given him like really good financial advice on saving.
You give me some advice, but I don't listen to it.
I have a genuine question for all men. All sexually active men, I should say. When
Ryan's gonna be 45, 24.
I got it. The
good old offering to pay first trick.
Oh my God, are you serious? Now I have to pay?
No, I got it.
Money.